She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not. Blah! What do flowers know about love, anyway? Well, hello there, boils and ghouls. Just getting in the mood for tonight's tawdry tale. A story of love and lurid lust in the dust. Sure to arouse the sickies amongst you to some heavy breathing. A tale I call Four-Sided Triangle.
Here, see if you can do something right and get me my eggs. Go on! And remember, don't break any or I'll break you.
Milk a cow.
Miss Yates wants her eggs.
I said milk a cow.
Thank you.
do you want?
Well, I just want to talk Mary Jo, that's all.
About what?
Well, you know, things.
Mr. Gates, I never done nothing wrong by you. You got no cause of bothering me.
No! Come here! Up running that night outside the stop and go when the owner was yelling about how he got robbed.
Please call the police. Call the police. I don't want to be anywhere but here.
Oh no. But you come to this farm, little girl, you don't get to leave. Not ever.
No.
Oh, you stupid bitch.
George, you see Mary Jo around?
No.
You didn't hear her scream?
Scream? No, I didn't hear her scream.
What's that all over your front?
Milking the cow, I guess I spilled some.
George, you don't milk the cow. Mary Jo does.
I'm sorry, Luis. I didn't mean to do it.
Do what? How many times I gotta tell you? You don't kill to help George beat him, but you don't kill him.
Yeah, but she spilled the milk, Lisa.
There's always more milk. There ain't always more help. Look, blood.
She must be in there.
Pick me up.
What?
You heard me. Pick me up. Pick me up!
She's alive.
Thank God for something.
I don't want you listening to anything she says, because she's had a blow to the head.
Why? What's she gonna say?
I don't know.
Where is he?
Where's who?
My man.
Your what?
My man. What'd you do with him? He was just here a second ago. I want him to make love to me. But he wouldn't. Oh, he wouldn't.
I told you. Touched.
Mm-hmm.
good, Mary Jo.
You like it? It's honeysuckle. I found it outside. I rubbed it all over my body from my mane.
You ain't got no man, Mary Jo. Ain't nobody around here for 60 miles except us.
Yes, I do. I got me a man, even if you won't touch him.
Damn fool.
What are you doing, Mr. Yates?
I'm just trying to be friendly, Mary Jo.
Well, I have a friend, and he doesn't do that to me.
Now, I'm a good lover, Mary.
What are you two doing in here?
Talking.
Talking about what?
Nothing, Louise. Just talk.
I didn't ask you, George. What were you and Mr. Yates talking about?
Well, I was telling Mr. Yates not to get friendly with me, because I already got a friend like that.
What do you mean, get friendly? What did Mr. Yates do?
Damn it, Louisa. You know what she's like now? Text. She's bragging about some man she claims she got.
I do. I got me a man.
You do, huh? This man here is, what's he look like?
Well, he's real tall. And he always wears a hat and a suit. And he's all smiling at me. And he's so big and strong.
Enough of that.
Someday he's gonna make love to me.
Enough, I said! Now get in there and set the table. One good thing about this, anyway.
What?
She's crazy, George. Where's a crazy girl gonna run? Who's gonna take her in?
Nobody.
Right. We got her for life, George. Free help that ain't going nowhere.
Yeah. Right, this one's to be here forever, ain't she?
Maybe. Why is that making you so happy?
Well, like you said, somebody take care of us forever. I like that idea.
Chicken Papa ain't gonna run away. Chicken Papa, no place to go. Chicken Papa, don't matter anyhow. I got myself.
Oh.
changed. What do you think? You don't like it? Well, I wore it special just for you. I've been watching you out here all day. It makes me feel so lonesome for you. I seen you watching me too. Oh, don't be shy. I know you want me.
So crazy she don't know the difference between that thing and a real man. Real Mary Jo. He's just rag and straw and a pole stuck in the ground. He can't make love to you.
Yes, he can. He will someday. I know he will.
You listen to me, you little simpleton. He ain't no flesh and blood man. I am.
No!
Mary Jo!
Where you been?
I heard a critter bothering the chickens.
You get him?
No. I didn't even see him.
There's your critter, George. Mary Jo coming back from meeting with her man.
That's what it was. Damn old simpleton keeping me up all night.
You're a fool, George. A stupid old fool.
Hi, Mary Jo. You dressing kind of different, ain't you?
It's for my fella. Do you think he'll like it?
Yeah, I'm sure he's gonna love it.
I hope so. I have another date with him tonight at midnight. Maybe he'll like me a little bit better dressed like this.
Night, Louisa.
Night, George. George, you know what I'd do to you if I caught you cheating on me, don't you? Same thing you do to bulls when you want them to be steers.
I ain't cheating on you, Louisa.
I know you're not, George. Not now.
Thank you.
You're alive! You're really, truly alive!
To make her point. But what a shame for poor George and Louisa. They thought they had their labor problems all sewed up. But Mary Jo formed her own union with the Scarecrow. And just when George was going to reward Mary Jo for all her hard work with a big bonus. Now that is definitely not what you call safe sex. Tune in next week, kiddies, for another terribly traumatic tale.